That's way better than a takeaway cup, eh? I'm gonna do this more often. Yeah, that's way better. Stop wobbling that. You miss out on the top of the cappuccino with a takeaway coffee, yeah. Coffee's mad, as usual. Here we go, I haven't tried this one. Full Gangnam style, this one. Gangnam sandwich. Chicken. Red cabbage. Cheese, lettuce. Some sort of sauce. That's better than I thought. Way better. That's like, you know, it's actually like a Migurang flavor on here. That's mad. That's so good. Perfect chicken. Everything else is crunchy as. Bit of spice. That's so good. Normally I rush when I do the reviews, eh? I gotta stop rushing. Definitely not rushing this. It's so good. I'm gonna enjoy it. So simple. Simple ingredients always work out the best, but right. There we go, there's the thumbnail. Now that's a sandwich. They got burgers as well. Have a look at that.
And they got these like slushy things. That looks interesting. Wonton soup. I want to try the, I don't know if you can see them. The fries, they look good, eh?
This is so good. There's not a lot of other options here, but this place, even if there was some competition, it'd have to be good. Like, they're right across there from KFC. This place is always packed, and KFC's empty. Sort of says something, doesn't it? Then I was thinking about going and getting another Tao combo. No. It is good, though. That Tao combo from there is bloody good. But, no doubt. Can't compare it to this. Different leagues. I can tell that's so much better than takeaway food. I gotta stop eating all the real processed foods, even from Woolworths. Everything. No more processed. Bread, lettuce, chicken. Simple stuff always tastes better anyway. Yeah. That's so crunchy. Perfect. Mm-hmm. All right, let's do the other half. What? That's so good. That's a heck of a sandwich. That is so good. So, I don't know. Tastes fresh. Unprocessed. Bloody fantastic. Look at that. Sit there. That chicken is cooked perfect. Perfect. All the veggies are fresh. The sauce is like a little bit spicy. It has a flavor that I've never had on a sandwich. So good. It's like mega egg chicken schnitzel on a sandwich. That's the best way I can describe it. What?
So what are you saying?
That's a 9 out of 10. An easy 9, almost even like 9.5. But you know when you have something that tastes really good and it fills you up just sort of perfect, but you're still gonna eat more because it tastes so mad. Like I couldn't eat another one of those, or I'd choose something different to eat, even though I'm still a little bit hungry. You know what I mean? Like, to be a 10, it's got to be something that you're going to be like, I'm just eating another one of them, I don't care how hungry I am. But even though I wouldn't have another one, the 9, it's solid meal. And I think like a lot of people's they'll suit a lot of people's taste. Do you know what I mean? If you like meat grade noodles, you're going to like that.